Guys, Safari started all the way back from the very beginning with nothing else. It would not even reload the same web page. It just went start from the very start, from the main page, for example. Oh, I'm going to comment.